I mean, all of us has a heart to actually know Jesus, to actually know God deeper in our lives. And the Lord's promise in Jeremiah 24:7 is this: I will give them a heart to know me, for I am the Lord, and they will be my people, and I will be their God, for they will return to me with their whole heart. So today, if you have that desire in your heart to actually, Lord, I want to know you deeply. I want to know the plans you have for me. I want to see beyond what my eyes can see. Lord, show me the impossibilities that you can do possibly. Amen? So today, let's have that faith. Let's claim that victory that the Lord has prepared ahead of us. Amen?
Amen.
Let's sing this song.
Jesus, feel so, 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 so.
is that makes you doubtful? What situation in our lives we are right now that make us think, that make us desire to believe that possible thing that God can do in our lives? How far have we seen our lives? How far have we dreamt for ourselves? The Lord says that He will give us the desires of our hearts, and He will fulfill it according to His richness and His glory. Says in the Word, in Psalm 55:22, it says, "Cast your cares on the Lord, and He will sustain you. He will never let the righteous be shaken." Amen? In Deuteronomy 24, it says, "For the Lord your God is the one who goes with you to fight for you against your enemies to save you." In Psalm 80, it says, "He trains our hands for battle so that our arms can bend the top of bones." And in Jeremiah 1:19, God says, "They will fight against you, but they will not overcome you, for I am with you to deliver you," declares the Lord. What does it say? In all these verses that I have read about fighting your battles, it didn't say there that God will give you just weapons. It always says in every verse that you win a battle because God is with you. In all those verses, it says that you will fight the battle because God is with you. And in another verse, it says, "You are successful because God is with you." Amen? So let's sing this song, knowing that we fight our battle and we are not alone. Amen?
Your blood, you shed for me. This is how I fight my battle. Between what you meant to me and this reckoning. Jesus.
Shall not overflow you, and though you walk through the fire,
You shall not be burned, nor shall the flame scorch you. For I am the Lord your God who is with you. And therefore, because I am for you, who can be against you? Remember this, that the battle belongs to the Lord. And if the Lord fights for you, who can win against you? Father God, we thank you for your presence in this place. We give you thanks and praise that you alone deserve.
I Amen. Let's give the Lord.